gentle billows of Kenneth's ground. Philip is all this frosty tide that ignores when opened wide. The wind may follow and snow the side that draws in by your fiery eye. Joy shall be yours in the morning.
Here we stand in the cold and the sleet, blowing our fingers and stamping our feet. Come from far away, you to greet, you by the fire and we in the street, bidding you joy in the morning.
Sandra Lewis Springle. If I could catch a rainbow, I'd do it just for you and share with you all of its beauty on a day so pure and blue.
If I could build a mountain, I'd call it your very own, a place to find serenity, a place to be alone.
If I could take your troubles, I would toss them in the sea, but all these things I'm finding are impossible for me.
I cannot build a mountain or catch a rainbow fair, but let me be what I know best.
friend that's always there.
Thank you. There are friends who pass like ships in the night, who meet for a moment, then sail out of sight. With never a backward glance of regret, friends we know briefly and quickly forget.
Then there are friends who sail together through quiet waters and stormy weather, helping each other through joy and strife. These are the friends who bring meaning to life.
It's a wedding processional with interlocking drum rhythms.
This music uses a modal scale called the Lydian mode, which sounds different from a major or minor scale.
After the performance, tonight you can purchase treats in the lobby that will help benefit the victims of Typhoon Haiyan, which struck the Philippines last month. We hope you enjoy music from their country.
Thank you. I Thank you. A Friend's Greeting by Edgar Albert Guest. I'd like to be the sort of friend that you have been to me. I'd like to be the help that you've always thought to be. I'd like to mean as much to you each minute of the day as you have been, old friend of mine, to me along the way.
I'd like to do the big things and the splendid things for you, to brush the gray out of your skies and leave them only blue. I'd like to say the kindly things that I so often heard and feel that I could rouse your soul the way that mine you stirred.
And wishing in these winter days that I could but repay a portion of the gladness that you've strewn along the way. If I could have one wish this year, this only would it be that I could be the sort of friend that you are to me.
Thank you.
A quote by James Boswell. We cannot tell the precise moment when friendship is formed. So in filling a vessel drop by drop, there is at last a drop. So in a series of kindnesses, there is at last one which makes the heart remember.
Thank you. It's become a bit of a tradition to have an audience sing along. So on the back page of your program, you'll find all of my sign, which we would like to invite you to sing with us. We'll do verse one, then the chorus, verse two, then another chorus, verse one, and the chorus one last time.
Thank you. accompaniment and all the work you did.
Ms. Crabtree, not